So the Blues and Royals, Prince Harry was a Blues and Royal, so when he got married he was wearing that, the dress uniform of that regiment to go on duty. So they will just ride straight in today. Sometimes we get a full ceremony. It's quite good news for us because we can then see that down the they've done, riding in to take over the guard duty.
Nada, nada.